A man was rescued from the Caribbean Sea after spending 24 days stranded at sea. The man survived by consuming only ketchup and seasoning aboard the vessel. The man, a 27-year-old named Elvis Francois, was spotted by a plane after he engraved help into his sailboat.